And son, the Lord wants you to know you have been drawn in and you have been held for a time such as this, that this is, you're going to be used mightily in Him. You're going to be able to pull forth riches that others couldn't pull forth. You were chosen from the beginning to move forward. Amen.